What did you want before Miami?
I just wanted to escape my life. I need you. Do you like bartending?
It's not really what I do.
What is it that you really do? Beside me, but then you came along and gave me this unexpected, magical moment that made me remember who I really was. Come with me to London.
Are you in London?
I'm gonna put on a show at this famous theater.
People are numb, disconnected. We're gonna wake them up with a wave of passion they've never felt before.
Hell yeah.
Without further ado, I give you the visionary artist's magic mind.
So,
the real question is, why do you love her?
No one's believed in me like your mom has. So what's this show about?
It's the same old, will she marry for love or money?
So what does she pick, love or money?
The real question is, why does she feel like she has to choose?
It sounds to me that she just needs to let go.
And some good.
Maybe that as well. So
you're not shutting me down, not this time.
You're so good at this. I'm not gonna just let us give up on it.
I want every woman that walks into this theater to feel that a woman can have whatever she wants, whenever she wants. This last day.
Wait, I know you. You were a cop, right?
Did you arrest her?
What's your name?
Kim.
Let you out for the warning, right?